My name is Anna Obukhova, and I would like to invite you to my talk at Agile Day Riga on 20th and 21st of June. We will be talking about the biology of leadership, about how much energy a leader has, so we can form a powerful, powerless leader that is in agile world. In agile, leaders don't have formal power, but you need to have enough internal power to be able to give it to the team so it works effectively. We will explore how much energy you need. We will explore what makes people like you. We will explore what makes people want to follow you. And what happens or what might happen if you don't have enough energy, and how it affects your leadership ability, how it affects what we are protecting, and how it affects our team. Also, we will explore one model of the work of the powerful leader. So what is the main task or to protect the team or find new things? And we will try to find what is your main thing in this leadership model, and how it can affect how much energy you have and affect how happy you are in your leadership role. Would be really glad to see you at my talk, 20th of June, Riga, Agile Day, Riga.